Well, welcome back, my friends. We are at number 4. This is the Call to Crawl running down at Blackfoot. As you can see in the background, I don't know if you can't see, but it's a bit of an apocalypse out here. BC, the province to the west of us, is running crazy fires, 550 fires or something out there. Half of them are human caused, I'm not sure, but it's caused for some dreary weather, that's for sure. But won't stop some awesome RC trucks going on out here and some fun going on. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. And as always, please subscribe and like this video. And until next time.
All right, guys, round number 4, GCM Calgary Series. As always, we want to thank our sponsor, GCM, for supporting us in this. It's great to have them on board. If you haven't already, check out their gcmracing.ca. They also have a Shapeway stores that makes a bunch of really cool stuff. Motor covers, axles, all sorts of cool stuff. So if you haven't checked that out, have a look. So I guess if you guys want to kind of group yourselves up and either move to one or the other gate, and then I think Justin and Curtis are going to lead one group and I'll lead the other group off this gate here. So if you guys want to group up, and we'll get this party started.
Did I get a bunch of sandbags?
Oh!
You haven't touched the gate yet, though. Oops. If you went like that, you can get that corner.
Paid? Have you paid?
That's what these awesome ones are.
Better fucking better.
That's different.
After all that.
And then he racks the thing too.
Not me.
That's retarded.
I don't even want a challenge.
Well, I guess I have it for you.
Gotta get in here and die.
Oh yeah? I thought you died before.
Like, no, you always mix your eyes.
No,
really?
Just like paint it on?
With oxides.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I forgot to tell everyone. This grace.
Well, that's true anyway, but
let's swear, like, for the new people.
You said RC Brooks rules?
Sometimes.
Yeah.
I'm actually not gonna lie.
Not till about 6 beers, so I start to remember.
And then I think we gotta do like a ping pong ball challenge. What's that?
Okay, this one I know just as a bonus, so I'm not gonna mark it. I'm hoping I can at least hit one game, because I don't have an eraser.
Down.
I've already marked it down.
Yeah, I see you there, and I started looking around.
I just gotta go get a new body for it.
Fun to have.
Down to the, thing for,
gotta go, 14. Got shit to do.
Yeah. Give me a little better.
Nope.
Take out the thing.
hill.
Good. Well, oh shoot, I was gonna say at that point, sure.
That's one of the guns.
just a minute.
That should be a bonus game, honestly.
It is.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Go with it.
Got that. You got it.
Okay.
Now you're coming.
Now I've already gone through that game. What? You have to go through it again?
Yeah. Would it be cheating if you relocated the rock?
Well, watch this, watch this. There it goes, there it goes, there it goes. Yeah, that's right.
Nice.
You get pinned up on.
Maintain it.
Make sure you know what you do.
Thanks, buddy. I swear to God, I wouldn't have half the bonuses left if you guys were mine.
This is fun.
We're a team.
The right thoughts.
Yep.
Always get points away.
We're here. It's in like this concrete work that they plan on dyeing. It would look like this, like Moab kind of look.
Yeah,
I am driving.
Larry did well, and I bet they're still quite a cherry.
Missed like three bonuses.
So guys, pretty good event this time around. Not too bad, about 30-40 trucks. Everyone seems to be having fun, even minus with this weird weather. But you gotta give props to these guys. These guys have done a ton of work down here. The volunteers in the city that have done work have done such a great job, and you should really check out that Blackfoot page and give them a shout out. So guys, next week we're running the Trail Finder event in Red Deer. That's about an hour and a half north from Calgary. Running up there with a bunch of local guys. RC Brooks and his crew are running that event, so it's going to be really fun. It's all Trail Finder, so that'd be really cool to see. Other than that, guys, I really hope you enjoy this video, and until next time.
Bigger than those, claiming that you pack heat, but you're scared to hold. And what's the smoke?